Golf, anyone? With over 300 days of sunshine every year, the hardest decision isn't what to do on the weekends, it's actually what not to do.